another very common split is
5-7. Again, with this particular split, the object is to roll the ball in the greater area of the 9-pin. So again, you're going to move similar to making a 9-pin a little more, maybe 4 boards. At that point, you're going to play your strike target again, and the ball should hook and slide the 5 into the 7.